A woman was shot while sitting in her driveway.
Chris Hernandez is live from Overland Park with the latest, Chris.
Yeah, a lot of police here on the scene. We are at 145th just east of Woodson. This is south of the Major Street, 143rd in the Lions Gate area. And if you look over here, you can see so many police here on the scene. They are searching for a suspect right now. The woman, again, a victim who was believed to be in a white car that is just up the street there behind the crime tape. They are setting up their crime scene area here, and the investigators have brought out a lot of tools to try to gather some information. We are still waiting for police to give us some additional information about exactly what happened. They're going to do that in the next few minutes, we've been told. But again, a woman who is a victim apparently was shot while she was in her car, suffering very serious wounds, and police looking for a suspect believed to be a man. We can tell you that there are some neighbors here on the scene, but apparently none of them saw or heard anything specific. There's one man who told us that he heard some sort of commotion, really had no idea what it was, but they are here on the scene, obviously, and very concerned about what has happened. A pretty upscale neighborhood here in South Overland Park. Not a whole lot of crime like this happens in this area, although there's some indications. We have not been confirmed yet whether this is a domestic disturbance that led to all this. We'll get back to you with some of those details as soon as police provide that to us. We are live with breaking news in South Overland Park at 145th and Woodson. Chris Hernandez, NBC Action News.